Hi, I'm Robert. Welcome to the Crouzet Tech Lab. In this video, we'll discover Crouzet's newest and most powerful motor, a brushless DC motor with integrated electronics designed to handle up to 600 watts of nominal power. Please join me in reviewing the new SQ75 DCmind Brushless motor. First, some general information about DC brushless motors. These types of motors are often the best solution when your application demands accurate control of speed, torque, and position. DC brushless motors can also interact with PLCs, other motors, and with many types of sensors to create an autonomous motion control system. Many brushless motors require connection to an external electronic drive for maximum performance, allowing you to control every parameter directly from software loaded onto a PC. Crouzet, however, designed the DCmind family of brushless motors with an integrated electronic drive, providing all the functions of traditional servo motors. Also included is a highly precise encoder with angular accuracy of 0.1 degree. SQ75 refers to a 75 millimeter square front face. This new motor is 18 millimeters larger than Crouzet's SQ57 motor, which, like SQ75, is also available in three different body sizes. The different body sizes refer to three different motor lengths, or stages. More stages equal more length, and more length equals more nominal power. The largest SQ75 motor is rated for 600 watts nominal power, 1400 watts peak power, with a high torque ratio up to 6 newton meters peak. These all-in-one solutions make setup easy and save you space when compared to a motor plus external drive plus encoder plus a brake solution. While DC brushless motors are by nature more efficient and quieter than brush motors, Crouzet engineered DCmind motors to be some of the most efficient and quiet motors on the market. Let's dive into some details. Notice the standard 14 millimeter shaft with key. This means SQ75 is compatible with many standard gearboxes, depending on the specifics of your application. SQ75 is outfitted with standard industrial connectors. And you see here the power connector. Then here, you see the I/O connector. This has 8 inputs, 4 digital inputs, 2 inputs for analog or PWM signals, and 2 STO or safe torque off inputs. STO is an important safety feature that we will discuss later. And this is a standard 5-pin CAN connector, which allows you to connect it as a slave to a master or replace an existing motor in a CAN open network of up to 127 motors. Here you see the USB port that allows you to drive the motor from your PC using a standard USB cable and the DCmind plus CAN open software. We'll go over the software in a moment. Last but not least, here at the top of the front face, there is an LED that is used to check the state of the motor and communication status. Let's talk now about the software. The user-friendly interface makes it easy to find motion control profiles for speed, position, or torque. You can also use preloaded application programs that simulate typical operation of valves, pumps, conveyors, and more to help you save programming time. The DCmind Plus CAN Open software makes motor setup easy. For instance, you can draw speed curves, edit performance reports, tune regulation loops, and collect and report error data. In addition to the high power, high precision, and technical characteristics already reviewed, I will give you 5 more reasons why selecting SQ75 motors is a smart choice. Number 1, protection against wrong polarity. The motor will not be destroyed in the event of applying reverse polarity. Number 2, the widest voltage range on the market. From 9 to 75 volt input, it means SQ75 can be used safely in 12 volt battery operated applications, such as AGVs like warehouse or agricultural robots. The wide voltage range also protects against damage due to energy rejection caused by other motors on the network, for example, on a conveyor belt. The wide voltage range is also helpful in high energy applications, such as winches or service robots, by limiting motor overheating. The third reason, protection against overheating. Overheating is common when motors operate in applications with high acceleration and high deceleration phases. You can implement an optional software-enabled ballast resistor or connect an external ballast resistor to dissipate excess energy. The fourth reason, keep it safe. Earlier I mentioned STO, safe torque off. The two STO inputs provide an emergency stop feature that shuts down the motor immediately while maintaining power to the microprocessor. Said another way, you can simply push the red button on the machine and the motor will stop immediately to protect the operator. And the fifth reason, finally, the SQ75 is rated to IP67 and IP69, water and dust proof. It can handle immersion in up to 1 meter of water, high pressure cleaning from a power washer, and will operate in temperatures typical to many applications. You can confidently apply SQ75 in harsh environments like agricultural and security robots, entry barriers, or wet and dusty indoor applications, such as autonomous cleaning robots. When a standard motor does not meet all your needs, you can tap Crouzet's more than 90 years experience in motor design and application. Get in touch with Crouzet's Design Lab to help you get the perfect fit for your specific needs. I hope you found this video useful. If you have questions, need price or availability, or information on how to contact Crouzet's Design Lab, see the information box below for helpful links. Please share your feedback and comments with us, and we hope you'll subscribe to our YouTube channel and also recommend this video to others by clicking the like button. Thanks for visiting the Crouzet Tech Lab, and don't forget to check out our other videos.